The iconic Mercedes G Wagon was originally made as a war vehicle. How did it become so popular and a status symbol amongst the rich? It all started back in the 1970s. The Shah of Iran, who was also a Mercedes shareholder, suggested that the company should develop a military-style off-road vehicle to compete with the Toyota Land Cruiser and Jeep. And they took note of the Shah's suggestion. So the Shah ordered 20,000 of them for the Iranian army. Mercedes began the development of the G Wagon, and it was also originally sold as the Puke G in Eastern Europe. Mercedes engineers brought the car through extreme off-roading and temperature testing. By 1979, the vehicle was ready for full-scale production. But by that time, the Shah of Iran was deposed and never got his 20,000 Benzes. So the Mercedes released the vehicle to the public. It quickly became known as the most rugged vehicle on the market. Also, the G-Wagon wasn't released in America at the time, causing companies to import them and putting a hefty price tag with it. The car picked up steam in the luxury market in America because it was so expensive. Now, fast forward today, it's seen as a status symbol.